kidney grill is now one piece and it is larger as you can see. The flaps open when the engine needs cold air. It has also the slimmer, sharper looking laser headlight system with the new daytime running lights. It has the automatic high beam and the corner lights, of course. You can see up to 600 meters with the high beam. Beautiful technology. The front bumper looks very aggressive. It has also the 360 degrees camera system and the automatic parking system. It has also the active brake in the city. This is one camera in the front. There are two cameras underneath the mirrors and one in the back for the 360 degrees camera system. This is the radar for the adaptive cruise control. Of course, front parking sensors and parking sensors in the back available. The cerium gray colored mirror caps. It has the 20 inch rims special for the M760Li. Blue brake calipers with the M logo on it. It has run flat tires, of course. 245, 40, 20 in the front. It has also the light carpet. At night you can see around the car when you get in. Very clever system. You can see the camera at the side. It has this blind spot assist. We will take a look at the interior in a few moments. Cognac leather is used. Exclusive look. It has also the ambient lighting in the panoramic sunroof. You can tilt it and slide it backwards if you want. Of course, the automatic sunshades, V12 logo. All the chrome parts are finished in high gloss black. At the rear, you have the new 3D looking LED taillights, which go across the whole entire backside of the car. Quad exhaust with a great sound. Beautiful diffuser. All LEDs for the taillights, the turn signals, the brake lights. It has also the rear view camera, which actually turns now on the facelift for a better view. When we take a closer look, you can see a special design grille and a front bumper with extra chrome additions. This is specially made for the S65. The facelift has the new headlight system, the multi-beam LED headlights with the new three stripes for the daytime running lights. I think this looks better. It has also the automatic high beam and the corner lights. It has also the night vision, which I will show. This one has all the features you can get. It has the Distronic Plus system located in the grille, double blades for the grille, for the facelift. The Mercedes-Benz emblem is also different now, and it has also the 360 degrees camera system and the AMG logo in the front. Remote park is also available. The S65 gets a chrome front bumper, which looks superb. You can also buy it with the carbon package if you want. It looks very luxurious. This one has also the carbon ceramic brake discs with the yellow AMG brake caliper, gold in fact. 20 inch AMG rims. These brakes never fade. Very important in such a car. Beautiful car. The price is €379,000. It's a V12 by turbo. Carbon mirror caps, blind spot assist. We will take a look at the interior in a few moments. Fully loaded car, massage seats, dynamic seats, screens in the back. Details are great on this car. It has also the huge panoramic sunroof, which you can tilt and slide backwards if you want. It has the privacy shades, it has the soft close system and the keyless entry and keyless start. At the back you have the new taillights, three stripes with the Stardust effect, quad exhaust with a deep sound, with a menacing sound, S65 emblem of course, and these are the new taillights for the facelift, all LEDs with a Stardust effect, looks brilliant at night. AMG quad exhaust and carbon diffuser, chrome inserts, and the third fog light is integrated in the diffuser part. And we are now in the driver's seat of the M760 Li. The massage system is on, as you can see. It has also the gesture control. It has the very good looking and good sounding Bauer and Wilkins sound system. The interior details are phenomenal. It has the new LCD instrument cluster with different modes. For example, this is the Eco mode, Comfort, Sport, but there's also an adaptive mode available. So the car knows how you are driving and then adjusts the suspension and so on. New type steering wheel, as you can see, heated function on it. It has also the shift pedals for the 8-speed transmission. The adaptive cruise controls are on the steering wheel. You can adjust the distance. It has also the steering assist, different modes available. Over here, the volume adjustments. Very nice steering wheel with extensions on top. And these are sensors that monitor the driver. So when you are getting tired, it gives a warning to keep you awake. It has also, of course, the head-up display with more information now. Traffic sign assist, navigation instructions, and so on. As you can see, the beautiful ambient lighting is on. You can also choose dual colors if you want. I really love this cognac leather interior. It has the entertainment system in the back, which I will show in a minute. Sunshades, of course, huge panoramic sunroof with also the ambient lighting on it. 12,000 LEDs are used. It has the Alcantara headliner. Very nice details like this, the ceramic detail over here. Suits the car perfect. Now you can also change the informations on the instrument cluster, battery, G-meter, power, media, navigation. It has also the automatic headlights. This car has now the laser headlights, as I told earlier, and the details are great. I mean, look at this stitching, look at the ambient lighting and the stitching over here, all leather interior. As you can see, the buttons are very high quality. It has also the massage system, three settings for that, memory, two settings for that. With this you can operate the passenger seat without moving to that seat. Even the headrest is automatically operated. The massage system is now better than the old models. There are different programs available. I will go over that in a minute. And what I like a lot of this car is that the Bauer and Wilkins system has the ambient lighting in it. The sound is phenomenal. It uses diamonds. Even the speaker over here is lit up. The blind spot assist, the sight assist, is now moved over here instead of here. This is dimming, by the way, and the mirrors have another color, special for the 760 Li. and a lot of storage areas, as you can see, very big. You can shoot bottles over there. And this is the view from the driver's seat of the Mercedes S65 AMG V12 by turbo. What a gorgeous view. Beautiful steering wheel with the half Alcantara and leather. It has the AMG logo. This is the new type steering wheel with the chrome additions, and the adaptive cruise control is now here, not here. It has the swipe buttons, G meter, navigation. You can change the information if you want. It has the high-end 3D Burmester sound system, carbon mirrors, the blind spot assist, heated seats, leg extensions, folding mirrors, fully loaded. I will show all the features. 12.3 inch command system, ambient lighting, of course. I love this. This is the 3D AMG logo. It's made in Affalterbeck, Germany, near Stuttgart. This is also heated, by the way. Over here, you have the different displays. Sporty. This is the classic view. G meter, boost, and different informations. This is the progressive mode. I love this new steering wheel. Over here, you have the seat settings, massage, hot relaxing, activating, classic, mobilizing, active workout. Let's turn it on. That's the Ferrari 812 Superfast, by the way. Car settings. The language settings for the S65 AMG. These are the languages. Let's turn it on English. This is the main menu of the car. It has the Mercedes Me, the Apple CarPlay. It has the Android Auto, in-car office, vehicle settings, the climate control, the dynamic select, with the energizing comfort setting, which is new. It is a wellness feature. It turns into a spa. And I love this, the tweeters when you start it. The seats are very comfortable, by the way, a lot of side support, and the massage system works great. There's the huge panoramic sunroof, and you can see the LED lights integrated in them. This is an Alcantara headliner. Mirrors, of course, because this is the M760i, you can just sit down and relax. Very, very cool. With this, you can control all the functions on this M760i. The ambient lighting, the sunroof, the sunshades, the displays in the rear seats. Even the massage system and the climate control settings. Heated seats, cooled seats. Fully loaded, this car. This is the flagship of BMW, and you can see that it is fully loaded. It is the most luxurious and driver's car available. It has all the safety in the world. The seat settings are over here. It has reclining rear seats. You can completely lie down with these buttons. Even the address is operated automatically. This is one of the most comfortable cars I have ever been in. You can watch TV, movies, and so on. These are the settings for the seats. You can recline the rear seats. You can completely lie down. It has memory for the rear seats, two-person settings. The storage areas are quite good. These are the controls for the rear sunshades. You can even control the sunshade at the other door, and the rear sunshade, of course. And these are actually cushions. They are very comfortable. You can lie down and sleep if you want. This car has also the cool box, because this is the M760 Li. It is fully loaded. Two settings for the cooling function. A lot of space. My height is 1.83 meters. And as you can see, my head is not touching the roof. I'm sitting very comfortable. I can lie down. Most luxurious interiors I have ever been in. Beautifully done. Little mirrors. The 3D Burmaster sound system. Leather headliner, and of course there are cup holders, wireless charging for your phone. You have the Mercedes remote control, little storage area with the HDMI USB inputs, of course. And of course, being an S-Class, you can buy it with a cool box. This is a storage area. It has cushions. It is so comfortable. It has reclining rear seats. The ambient lighting goes up to here. You have the sunshades, fully automatic, memory seats. In the back, you have also the cooled seats, the heated seats, and you can move the front seat for even more space. Even the headrest is adjustable. You can also lay down if you want. You can also recline the rear seats and lay down. Privacy sunshades. You can also control this one. You can play all day. It is now charging up. Nice little AMG off Alterback logo on the back of the seat. This is the long wheelbase, so you have plenty of space in the back. You have the cup holders. This is the most luxurious car I have ever been in. There's no need for a Maybach. This is the V12 bi-turbo with 630 horsepower.